South Korea today reported more than 400 new cases of COVID-19 for a fifth straight day. This is roughly the range it's been in for months now, though fewer tests are typically done on the weekend. There were 456 new cases, to be precise, only a slight increase from the day before. 437 were locally transmitted and 19 were from abroad. This brings total cases to date to more than 98,000. Seoul and the surrounding area accounted for about 70% of the new cases. The health authorities said new clusters have been occurring at public baths, hospitals, and businesses that hire foreign workers.